It's extremely important to learn about our country's true history as to how the institution of slavery and the idea of white supremacy have shaped this nation. While we cannot change our past, we must not be indifferent to the contemporary suffering that is linked to that past. The journey toward racial justice is racial equity and justice for people of every racial and ethnic background. Racism is a rejection of the teachings of Jesus Christ.